So today, guys, a lot of time we get asked, how do you jack up semi-truck, dump trucks, all that stuff, when you see trucks on the side of the road? The answer is a 22-ton pneumatic air jack. Pneumatic is just a fancy word for air. Of course, you're gonna need an air compressor that can kick up about 150 to 175 PSI to do this type of job. But this is basically how we jack these trucks up.